All right, hey, it's Dan with Ari Dan, back again. Why am I here? Why am I here? I think we left off. I left off talking about starting a clothing line. If you wanted to start your own clothing line from a manufacturer's point of view. And I've never started a clothing line. I've never wanted to. I'm not clothes artistic like that. But I have learned a thing or two about how to make them. And so... Okay, so yes, we are Ari Dan, small company. I just got lucky. I met Ariane, and she is a professional seamstress here in the Philippines, and she has a bunch of professional seamstress friends, and there's just a gang of professional seamstresses in this country. So, and they work for low wages, unless they work for themselves. So it's like the goal of every seamstress to work for his or herself. And so I came over. And we made that happen. And in doing so, we have run across one or two new brands, you know, trying to get their foot in the door, or they already have some, you know, a couple offerings and they want to make the step into cut and sew, designing clothes, and stuff like that. And then, so if you are in that position, you want to start your own clothing line, whether it be streetwear or, you know, just the more couture design pieces, wedding dresses, whatever it is, I recommend that you get them made here in the Philippines. Because the quality is very, very, very good, and the price is very, very low. The best of both worlds. So you can go on Alibaba, and why don't I try that? Let's see what happens. I'm gonna go on Alibaba, and. You know, I guess this is every clothing designer's first place to start after they've, you know, made their designs, right? You're gonna go to Alibaba, click on apparel, and whatever you want to make. You know, me, I don't make clothes, so when I see stuff on the news like smart clothes, I'm like, ooh, we need to make some smart clothes. Or when I go on Instagram and I see like some beautiful wedding dress or something, I'm like, ooh, we should just hop on making wedding dresses. I mean, we can, we're flexible, we're small, we're flexible like that, but all of that takes time, and it's not easy for the sewers to switch gears. But like I said, we're small and flexible. So if you did want to make wedding gowns or evening gowns, I mean, we already do that. We make evening gowns. There's one I showed you guys in the last video. We make those. We make streetwear, like cyberwear. Come to Ari Dan. Hashtag Ari Dan on Instagram. But say you go to your suppliers by region. Make sure you pick Philippines. Boom. I don't even know if we're on here. Oh, we are on here. Look at that. That's us. That's one of our stuff. Right at the top. Anyway, so our name is Ari Dan, but it was originally ARV Sewing Co. when I first registered for this for Alibaba, and I changed it, but they haven't. So ARV Sewing Company. That's also us. But anyway, so say you just want to general Philippines area. You find something, contact them. Oh, what was it? Yeah, so why did I come to the Philippines? Because in the Philippines, like I said, there's a lot of like independent outfits, individuals or teams of experts. You know, they don't have a lot of money to get the big setup, the big factory setup. They just have one machine or two machines or three machines if they're smart. And so you can find low MOQs like this, right? And you can find low prices like that for high quality goods. But so, you know, a dress or a skirt or something should, you know, it costs like 9, 10, 11, depending on what you want. You know, look, see, this is a skirt. It's only $4. I mean, if you get the 300 pieces, but you know, one piece, $8. That's on the low end, but that's a fair price, right? You know, this 300 pieces is aspirational. Oh, see, they're not even in Philippines. This is a Chinese company. What is this? That's why, yeah, that 300 pieces is, look, why is that the only one with 300? Why is this Malta? For the most part, like I said, it's independent outfits here. So if you go to the, if you filter your results down to Philippines, you'll find a lot of low MOQ. Look, see, here's, competitor. They got a one piece minimum order too, but their price is high. Anyway. But so, what is this company? See, InDesign Malta, why are they in Philippines? That's not Philippines. What is this? See, another one in mainland China. Just miss, you see those high minimum orders are Malta, Malta, China, right? Those are big subsidized office outfits, you know, big factory outfits, right? So that's why I would recommend for, you know, if you're first, like this is you first starting out, you got your design, check out the Philippines. More specifically, check out Ari Dan, or as it's still here, ARV. I need to do something about that. Anyway, check us out. Hashtag Ari Dan on Instagram. Patreon.com/AriDanSewing. AriDanSewing@gmail.com. Links are in the description. So if you're just starting out, come to the Philippines for your production, for your cut and sew. And if you get with us, we even do free grading, size grading, pattern making. So whenever you are ready to expand and get that 100 piece order or the 1,000 piece order, you're already set. You come to us, we cut, sew, make samples, send it back to you. And then whenever you're ready to go, we're ready to go too. That's the beauty of us. And in any small outfit in general, you can kind of just, you find something low MOQ, you talk to them like people. You're talking to a person with a sewing machine. And so you can really like be specific and get what you want. So that's why I said come to the Philippines. Other people, I saw someone saying talk about go to Pakistan. You know, Pakistan's an up and comer. I don't live in Pakistan, so I don't know. But as far as cut and sew, you're gonna find expert seamstresses and sewers. They call them sewers here. You're gonna find expert sewers here. That's more gender neutral. They're here. They're experts. Boom. You don't have to worry about it. And they're gonna have low MOQs. Yeah, that's it. That's pretty short. That's it. Is that it? I think we'll call this one a wrap. I don't even know how long this was. A couple minutes.